Oh, what's going on here? The shapes, the pattern, the contour, the blush, it's so interesting. Let's do it. First things being absolutely first, we're gonna hit the under eye concealer. Mm-hmm. That's looking so crisp. Next, we have some blush. Make it look like a smile. Now taking more of a foundation shade. I'm so scared that this is gonna dry on my face and not blend. Now back in with concealer, trace the lips. Leave out the chin. Jawline. Jawline. Paint, paint, paint. Stay tuned for part two, I'm gonna blend it.